God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Jesus saith unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name. Jesus answered and said unto him, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. And almost all things are by the law purged with blood, and without shedding of blood is no remission. Verily I say unto you, except ye be converted and become as little children, ye shall not enter into the kingdom of heaven. Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If any man hear my voice and open the door, I will come in to him and will sup with him and he with me. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. That if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For with the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. Not by works of righteousness which we have done, but according to his mercy, he saved us by the washing of regeneration and renewing of the Holy Ghost. And they said, Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved and thy house. He that believeth on the Son hath everlasting life, and he that believeth not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abideth on him. And I give unto them eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. Therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new.
There is nothing more fundamental to the discovery of science.